Así. Auden, did you have any trouble logging in?
No, I did not.
Okay, because it made me like put in my username and password, and Sue's having the same problem.
Oh no.
Yeah.
No, I didn't have any issue.
So I wonder if others are having the same problem.
So it appears that Zoom is having the panelists authenticate themselves to join. I don't know how that setting got checked. So if you just send people to that link I sent you, it's a public registration and I will just promote them to panelists.
Thank you. Autumn, can you send that out to folks?
Yeah, so well.
Okay.
Okay, I sent that out.
Okay. Give folks a couple minutes. Hopefully we'll jump on.
I know Janet is trying to log on.
Yes, I saw her email.
Okay.
And Brian Pinkston is as well. He sent you a message.
Yeah, I responded to Brian with the public registration link. I think Zoom is just basically asking that people have a Zoom account. To authenticate that they do have one, and that box shouldn't have been checked. So we'll make sure it's not checked in the future.
Thank you.
Good morning.
Good morning. Just waiting for a few more folks to jump on with the new link. Nothing like a Monday technology snafu.
folks are still having some trouble, so I'm trying to help them through email.
Thanks, Autumn. I'm texting Sue as well to see how it's going for her.
She said she called in but can't unmute.
I do see a call in listener, but I don't want to tell the number off over the air. Can you chat what her number is and then I can bring her in?
Sure.
Hi, everybody. This is Sue at 1760. I am still trying to log on to the link that was sent out, so I'll keep trying. I'm sorry to hold up the meeting.
No, I'm sorry. Zoom, I guess, has a new setting that we didn't know about that's asking people to authenticate themselves. Basically, they have to create a Zoom account in order to attend or join the meeting. So I just talked to David, and the only other suggestion he has is for us to end this meeting completely and then resend out, recreate another meeting in Zoom and resend out another link. So it's up to you guys what you want to do. If you want people to continue to try the public registration link, or we delay this till about 12:30 and then restart.
I'm sorry, like... Laura and Autumn, I can't see if Shayla is there. Can one of you all answer that question for Lachine?
Shayla is not here. I think that's probably our best option since folks are having trouble.
Okay. Like
we're probably delayed till 12:30 anyway. So
perfect. So I will go ahead and end this and we'll get everything set up on the back end and you should be receiving new links shortly.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Apologize for the problem.
No problem. I'm sorry. Bye.